God knows what you feel inside. James chapter 3 verse 17 to 18. But the wisdom that is from above is first pure, then peaceable, gentle, and easy to be entreated, full of mercy and good fruits, without partiality and without hypocrisy. And the fruit of righteousness is sown in peace of them that make peace. Inspiration. If only there were more peacemakers in the world. Unfortunately, in today's world, it seems that the righteous are not the ones that are in charge. But looks can be deceiving. The power of the Lord is stronger than that of any man, government, or worldly idea. God works in mysterious ways, and we must trust that He will continue to sow the seeds of pure, peaceful, and gentle wisdom, enough that His covenant will be realized. Let us pray. Merciful and loving Lord, I shall sow the seeds of peace. Give me the courage to stand up to evil and violence, to raise my voice, to defend those that do not have a voice to raise, and to remember the thin line between attack and defense. I ask that you protect me from the evil of the world and give me the vision to recognize when I may be straying towards evil with my own actions. I ask that all I do be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord. Amen.